If you haven't noticed, your peach cobbler might taste off. I forgot to do in the last video because I ended it too quickly without telling you that you need to add cinnamon. This is what it looks like finished. No, I did not take a spoon of something, anything, it's just how it cooks. Yep, this is how peach cobbler cooks. I had to make sure nobody took a spoon out of it before I took a video about it, but this will be the third video of the peach cobbler, and please don't forget cinnamon. See you next time.